Alright, so we're back with Armored Warfare. And, yeah, in a platoon with one of my clan mates. So, see all this does. Whoa, M60. Do you want to turn down your hydraulics? Yeah, this is a bonus. I guess a bonus video for you guys. Okay. He's having a competition with the, T-72. Oh, that was even crazier hydraulics on there.
Motor heat. Sorry to drag you through the forest, Black Hawk. NTAA forces are coming to the
it's funny that the ice, like, you can't, it's ice all the time. It's not like a special winter camo. Sheridan's not too good in PvE because it has this long reload time and it doesn't carry very much ammunition. So I don't know why I took it. I guess because it's a tier 4. So he has pretty long. I guess I could have fired there, but eh. See, and you can't one-shot someone. Like, I could theoretically one-shotted that bagel panzer, but yeah, a lot of vehicles tend, and Sheridan also only has heat rounds, so yeah, there's a lot of vehicles like this T-64 that have, or start getting anti-heat armor at tier 4. Especially that BMPT there. You can do some good damage if someone hits them first, but like, me and my platoon mate over there, we were playing before, and there's these artillery pieces that don't, artillery have very low health in this game, so you think you can one-shot them, but no, the game kind of stops you from one-shotting people. Have fired earlier, but yeah, I want Nixod to do some damage. Platoon mate there. It kind of feels mean not letting him get some damage in. See, like right there, my shot could technically do 500 some damage, but yeah, because there's no one shot, you're not allowed to one shot in this game. Thank you. I forgot I have that linked to E also. Make sure I had a good side shot. Yeah. Just wanted to make sure I had a good side shot. That's it. Oops. Teammates didn't help. Needs help. That was fast. A lot faster than I thought it would be, at least. I don't think I did too good. And spine damage. Oh, me? Wow. Almost the same XP, only 50 difference, yeah. That T-72 just, and that M68-3, they just beat us. They just beat us out. Again, having problems with FPS drops when I really shouldn't be having that problem. Might be able to get a game. Thank you. Well, it took a little bit to get into a game. Not a full match. And the narrows again. I've been like, why the narrows? Why so many why so many games on the narrows? It's not a good map. It's a mediocre map. Oop, wait. Cloaking field. Gonna follow him, maybe take some shots for him. Yeah, he's right, the camo doesn't really line up on the vehicle. It's kind of just like, painted. Yeah, like, just a matte finish. Sheridan. Well, down here, just about. Not that the Sheridan has that great of a turret. Trees will block your escape. Just the T-62 over there. What are you worried about? Hey. Chemistry. What? Oh, and I can get that. Barely missed. It's 8 trees blocking my escape. So that didn't go that bad. I don't feel it did. Do I have anything to upgrade? Oh, I can get this commander. That's good. Let's see, what does this guy give? Hold traverse. Lock on. What? Why would he's about the same thing quickly? For 9, increase the damage, cut. Who did I have in here? I had him. Let's see if we can get into it's a PvE match. And I was typing game. Master McDorgalorg. These are all people that I can add to the clan. Oh, gonna be getting some battlefield. I should really put up some battlefield gameplay soon. It's been a little bit. I do enjoy battlefield. It's got tanks in it, like this game. It's got guns. I like guns. You know that. I know I haven't really been talking this, but yeah. Oh, platoon. Don't really have voice chat. I mean, with the platoon of someone who doesn't really like PvP, yeah, it's nice to get into PvE. Yeah. Crap. Crap. See, yeah. Was that Sheridan was firing HG? Why would you ever fire HG in Sheridan? Unless you're trying to hit. Target lock. There we go. Even MBT? We have a Leopard 1 and a T-62. That's not that good in terms of main battle tanks.
Target locked on.
Hit him on the move! Wow, that worked. Sheridan, when fully aimed, has amazing accuracy, I have to say. I mean, it takes forever to aim. Like, if you do this, and this, and this, do the whole around with the turret, and... I mean... Yeah, it's not that long. It's still good. Again, can't one-shot him. Artillery! There we go. What's that T-62 veteran doing? I'm gonna go get the secondary objectives. I'm gonna try the secondary objectives. Unless a bunch of stuff's. Oh, Mega Panzer right behind next one. He's just chipping good. Well, I got one of them. There we go. Not that that was prime target. These MX-10 PK-90s are much more dangerous, but... Oh, gee. It's gotta be from recording too long. Yeah, too big a file size, it just slows it down. Do you want to? Walker Bulldog versus Sheridan. I mean, honestly, in real life, I'd give it to the Imperial Walker Bulldog. Scorpion. Hide for the reload. Yeah, Sheridan PV not very good. Just doesn't have the reload time, doesn't have armor. I mean, the damage means nothing since you can't one-shot anything. I mean, imagine having the FE2, or having the KV2, but you can never one-shot it, or the max damage wasn't. I'm gonna stay here so I don't die with my 6 health. Let's see. I don't think anyone's out here. Not that I should be going out there. I probably shouldn't have done that because I could have died there. Missile sightless. Fire.
Missiles disabled. We've prevented a major disaster here today.
Missiles disabled? Oh, but they explode over this town. I'm gonna end it since we get back to the garage. File size is getting a little too large, and yeah, it's dropped frames 3 times now, so. this. Target it. See the most hits. Alright. Teamwork. Looks like I did the best there. Got my crew to level 3. It's always good. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. I mean, we're gonna play a bit more, but yeah, I'm gonna end it.